Lauren, dialing in from the Boulder Sacred Ride Sprinter van. We've been spending about 3 days in the Vegas area, and there is a new BC in town, and it's not British Columbia. It is Bootleg Canyon. My hands are still shaking from the adrenaline. It is just outside of Las Vegas. This place is the real deal. Chunky, rocky, lots of exposure, riding along a very narrow rim, big time consequences if you crash. Absolutely amazing. Some of the biggest whoop-de-doos that I've ever seen, where my stomach felt like it was in my mouth. This place pulls no punches. The blues are like blacks, and even the green trails will have a few massive boulders and big drops thrown in, and they don't even warn you. They just say, ride at your own risk. Body armor is definitely the norm. I saw a lot of people with full face helmets also, and I was only one of three females in the parking lot, and there were about 80 people in the parking lot. So it's, like I said, it's the real deal. There's a ton of climbing to be had if you want it, which we always do. We love to earn our descents, but they do have a shuttle service. There's definitely some big-time shredders that just want to keep shuttling up and just downhilling down. There was some dual slalom practice going on, some big jumps going on. The few double black diamond trails that I saw from a distance just looked absolutely insane. I was riding a little bit of the black diamond, a bunch of the blues, and some greens just to warm up. And there was big stuff on every single one of those trails. There's incredible views of the Hoover Dam on one side and the Vegas Strip on the other. You're actually mountain biking and seeing the Vegas Strip, which is really cool. The trail signage is super easy, and overall, I loved just every second of this challenging trail. So come out to Bootleg Canyon and check it out. But once it gets too hot in Bootleg Canyon to ride here, you should definitely come out to Boulder, Colorado and check out our website right here and sign up for some riding with us. We'd love to see you. Over and out.